Cody here with another unboxing video for you guys today. And today I'm going to be unboxing the collector's edition released by Shout Factory, the complete series of Disney's Gravity Falls here on Blu-ray. This was sent to me by its Frank, and I was like really blown away when I saw this. It was kind of hidden in a bag, so I got excited. So yeah, but yeah, this is the complete series of Gravity Falls here on Blu-ray. So very nice box set there. There's the side, 7-disc Blu-ray set. There's the top right there. And the bottom with all the information. There's the inside here and the back. So it says, "Welcome to Gravity Falls. 12-year-old twins Dipper and Mabel Pines are sent to a sleepy forest town of Gravity Falls, Oregon to spend their summer vacation with their great uncle Grunkle." Their Grunkle Stan, they call him Grunkle. A shady carnival barker-like con man who forces them to work at the Mystery Shack, Oregon's lowest rated tourist trap. Although the shack is filled with hoaxes and fakes, the town itself seems to be hiding paranormal dark side with monsters and mysteries around every corner. When Dipper stumbles upon an elusive book hidden in the forest, he realizes that he just might hold the secrets to understanding the town. Soon, conspiracy-obsessed Dipper and goofy, carefree Mabel realize they rely on each other to... they must rely on each other to survive their crazy new world. Meanwhile, Grunkle Stan guards a secret of his own, one that you might just hold the key to unlocking the deeper mystery that is Gravity Falls. When I watched this, it just kind of reminded me of an animated version of Twin Peaks a little bit, so it's just ridiculous. Includes all 40 episodes. You got some special features here, audio commentaries on all episodes. One Crazy Summer, look back at Gravity Falls with cast and crew. The Hirsch twins, Alex and Ariel Hirsch, remember their own summers growing up. Between the Pines, behind the scenes special, deleted scenes, shorts, promos, and more. So let's go ahead and take out the different cases here, which each have an individual numbered front, or like the front of the book right there. So we got number one there, which is cool. Here's the side and the back right there. Then inside we have episode guide. Of course, Shout Factory always does the episode guides inside their cases there. And then we have the discs. So here's season one, disc one. Season one, disc two. And season one, disc three, with the rest of the episodes behind there and some more artwork right there. So there's that. Then we have season two, right there. Try to get it focused, there we go. And then here's the back, of course, the same thing. You open it up. We got the episode guide stuff going on here. I'm gonna focus. There you go. You got Grunkle there. And you got the disc one of season two, disc two of season two, and disc three. I haven't finished this show yet, but I'm going to now because I actually enjoyed it when it was on. But then we have the special features disc right here. And here's the back right there. Inside we got some cool stuff. So here's the special features disc right there. We also have a advertisement for the books that they had released right there, the journal right there. And then we also have the Gravity Falls Lost Legends book right there. So but then we also have this sort of prop replica right here. This is a letter to Dipper right here. and it has all the, I guess, campers that left notes right here, which is great. See you next summer, right there. That's pretty awesome. I like that. So that's a cool little prop thing that they added to the collection right there. So yeah, guys, that was my unboxing of Gravity Falls, the complete series here on Blu-ray. I hope you guys enjoyed the unboxing. I will be back with more videos soon, but thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, hit that like button, and I'll talk to you guys later.